Describe the photo. This is a beautiful autumn photo. The leaves of the trees, leaves, are changing colors as the weather gets colder, and we can see some bright oranges and yellows in this picture. There is a small wooden bridge in the center of the photo. In the foreground, we can see a lot of fallen leaves in a small stream that goes under this bridge and into the distance. There are some rocks in the water, and the riverbank, slants up on both sides of the stream. I don't think the water is moving very much, as all of these leaves have collected on the surface of the water. Due to the fact that we can see this bridge, I guess this could be in a park. Wherever it is, it would be a beautiful place to go for a stroll before winter arrives. A stroll is a slow walk. Stroll. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos.